What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to reset toolbars and workspaces in Adobe InDesign. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. After creating a custom workspace, changing your toolbar placement, or getting lost while using different workspaces, you may want to go back to the default InDesign workspace. In order to revert the customized workspaces back to default, navigate to Window, Workspace, and select Reset Workspace. Usually the Workspace Essentials is the default workspace when you start using Adobe InDesign. So you will have to navigate to Window, Workspace, and select Reset Essentials. Now you can see the default overview of your toolbar and workspace. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.